Hello everyone, JRDL96 here with a brand new reaction. As you can tell by the title, it's another Markiplier video and it's another Try Not to Laugh challenge. Now in the last Try Not to Laugh challenge he was wheezing. Probably the hardest I ever seen him laugh in my entire life. To the point where he was wheezing. Like that. Something like that. He was wheezing at the kid who got distracted by the strip club van and went, ooh la la. So now I guess he's back at it again with another one. And ironically enough, it's 21, the 21st one. So we all know the drill. You laugh, you lose. Let's try not to laugh. Let's try not to laugh. So anyways, let's get right into this Try Not to Laugh challenge. So without further ado, let's react to this video, shall we? Let's not laugh.
Hello everybody, my name is Markiplier and welcome back to another Try Not to Laugh challenge.
Oh right, boy.
Let's get into it. I'm preparing the hate in my face. Yeah, man.
Dark, is that you?
Ready. Let's do this.
Oh, Jeff, that's not how you get beat!
What?
I'm sorry, what?
Oh, Jeff, that's not how you get beat!
What the fuck?
I'm sorry, what?
I don't get it. Well, there.
Sorry.
Yeet. Yeet. She goes.
I'm sorry, what?
Greetings, fellow Americans. Do you know how hard it is to grab a cup of coffee with the same hand that you are holding your bread? There it is.
And he's laughing his ass off to it.
Excuse me! Why were you laughing?
Exactly. Oh, good lord. Oh my god.
That's cute. That's real cute. Very cute, but not...
funny.
Not that
funny. Oh my god. I don't get it. Oh my god. Creativity.
Nope.
What?
Mark?
Mark. No.
What the fuck? Is that a deer? Or an emu? Those eyes.
Those eyes. Oh my. Oh. Oh. That's
those
the
eyes.
Face you see right before you die.
I'm Megan, and you're watching Disney Channel.
Ooh. What did she do?
I'm gonna pass out. What happened? Well,
she was just doing this.
What the hell is going on with your eggs?
What? What the hell is going on with the eggs? Oh, the condom challenge.
What?
The tail. And the cat. And the cat and the dog was smiling. You saw that? The dog was smiling.
Oh!
It's a horse. He got a horse.
Wow.
Oh shit.
Right, well, temper, tantrum much.
Zaggles, let go of the fucking plunger. Don't instigate it. Let go of it. For fuck's sake, let go.
Fuck's sake. The lightsaber battle between these two. Oh, Jesus Christ. My favorite song in Star Wars history. And Marcus is dying. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, for fuck's sake, Mark. What is wrong with you?
Ooh, spicy!
What is this?
I don't know.
Wherever it's going.
TikTok, you know. Oh, for TikTok's sakes. I forgot to close my door, for fuck's sake. And Marcus is dying. Flashback to the first one.
Am I alive?
What the? What is that?
What am I looking at?
What was that? A hamster? A rat?
Oh, no!
A mouse? Oh my god, a xenomorph? Watch that head go flying or trip. I don't know.
My brain!
Yeah, it's a xenomorph. Ah! Oh, not this music.
Okay, all right. Man, I it's just so perfect. So fucking perfect. Well, shit. That's a loss. Oh well. Let's keep going, then. Keep going.
Keep her going. Oh, no.
Whatever you're gonna do, don't do it.
Really? You laugh at the most simplest of things. Fucking Wanka.
I hate it. Oh, no, I hate this.
I don't like where this is going.
Fucking idiot.
Fucking idiot.
Pay attention! Fuck!
Karma.
Straight up.
Oh, for the Lord. Good Lord.
Watching. If you want to see more Try Not to Laugh, they're available in the description and the suggested videos over there. There's a playlist, there's tons of stuff. And if you want me to see more funny videos that you got, get them to me, however, email, Twitter, Instagram, whatever. Thank you, everybody. And as always,
I couldn't get you. Couldn't spit it out there.
Bye bye!
Ay, 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 Mark. Oh, shit, Mark. Why? But there were some of them that I just did not understand what the fuck was going on. Like, the one that I'm kind of confused about was the girl who with the bottle, the glass bottle, and she's doing the... And you're watching the Disney Channel. She's doing the freaking thing. And she's about to drink it, and it just bursts open. Like, what happened? Like, how did that happen? What did she do? Did she Does she have freaking very strong teeth? Like, what the fuck happened? And then the one with the balloon with the freaking song, the that song, obviously. I kind of knew that it was going to break him. Kind of figured that would break Mark. Let me see.
Hello,
No, I don't want to see you say hello, everybody, again. But the one with the freaking... all those got people running in the hall, and you see this, I guess it's a baby goose or baby duck? Duckling? I don't know.
Why were you laughing?
It kind of reminds me of the ones when people run from the bulls, but there was like a commercial, I think pit bulls instead of bulls. But I don't know what that animal was. Was that a deer or some freaking... Was that a deer or some kind of animal? An emu? I don't know.
No!
Not an emu, that's an ostrich. It was just because of the way that there was like no ears. Like, I guess from the angle. Those fucking eyes! Those eyes, I swear.
That's the face you see right before you die.
I'm Megan, and you're watching Disney Channel.
I guess because she had a lot less freaking beer in her drink. We gotta do like a frame-by-frame IGN rewind of this.
That's the face you see right before you die.
It's Corona Light, Corona Extra, and she's doing... And obviously because she's kind of shaking it a little too hard, causing the beer to overflow and all the carbohydrates and all the carbonated gas to really burst the cap open. Boom. I think that's exactly what happened. That horse with the tantrum.
Wow.
Was that pee? Am I stepped in your pee? Stop!
That reminds me of the girl with the bear at the kayak. Oh my God. It makes so much sense. It's so fucking great. But what was with the... I guess there's like a challenge where you have to do that.
Like this or where.
And it's obviously TikTok, so you know how TikTok is. Wait, did this fucking person just stuff clothing in their fucking ass just to make it look like they have a giant ass? They have so much shit in their pockets. I don't know. That's what it looked like to me. I'm sorry. Just that part is a flashback to the very first Try Not to Laugh challenge that he did, where he kind of was trying to not laugh, and then he just kind of looked up in the sky, and then I guess in editing he put it over, half transparent over his head, as if he was watching it in his head again, before he bursted out laughing.
Am I alive?
This one I don't get.
What am I looking at?
Is that like a rat or mice? Some mouse? They got shot out? Yeah.
well, let's keep going then. Keep going. Whatever you're gonna do, don't do it.
One, this is probably my favorite. They're like, because the car almost tried to cut him off, and hit the bikers are like, pay attention,
fuck,
and it immediately crashes into his bike. Oh my god. Why?
That's so stupid.
Exactly. So stupid. Dear Diary.
Think, and how can people not laugh at that?
Dear Diary.
I don't get any of these.
Dear Diary.
Like, what does that have to do with writing in your diary? I don't know, man.
Twitter.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Thank you,
and as always,
couldn't even speak.
In the next video. Bye bye!
Fuck's sake. Well, I didn't laugh during my first run through the video. So that I won. I beat the challenge again. But I can't tell if this is being recorded and is, if we can, that little penthouse that he was in Texas while filming that big project, or if this is back in his home. I'm guessing that this is back in his actual house, probably, so that's my guess. The fuck was that? Okay. Anyways, I'll end this video here. I think we get the idea. Mark just continues to be a giggly bitch. We all know that. That's for sure. I'm sorry. I'm a giant piece of shit. Ha 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 ha! Look at me go. Look at me go! I laugh at the most stupidest of things, but I swear to God, Mark has to watch, again, that freaking video of, the guy that falls through the ceiling and then goes, "Hey, Ryan. Hi, Billy. That hurt, but it was auto-tuned." I swear to God, he has to react to that. It is the funniest thing I've seen in so fucking long. But the pregnant? Pregnant? Am I pregnant? Help?
Am I pregnant? Am I?
Where's that other one? No, I don't want to hear that. Oh, mini lad, saw your mini lad saw your vocoded video. Oh my god! Of course he did. Where is it? Oh, here it is. God, it's just the part where when he falls through the ceiling and it sounds like some orchestral, like, dramatic beat. It's reached its climax, everyone! Oh my god. Where's the, I gotta see a new one that he did. Home Alone, Harry Shop, and I vocoded it. What the fuck? Oh my god. This is the stupidest fucking things I laugh at. Oh no, he's hot! Oh god. Fuck it, let's see it. Sounds like he's singing it like an opera singer. Oh my god. Oh shit. Oh shit, that's so funny. Anyways, I think that's it for today's video. We get the idea. So I hope you guys enjoyed today's reaction. Let me know if you laughed during that video. Or if you laughed at something I said, which is sometimes what happens. So if you like what you saw here, hit the like button, subscribe, share this video to your friends. Be sure to ring that bell to be part of the notification squad. Be sure also to check out my Instagram because I make cool heads of Markiplier, Jacksepticeye, even myself. I also do reenactments and cosplays on there, so go check it out. Be sure also to check out my Tumblr, it's in the description as well. So until next time, JRDL96 signing out, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.